for the Breeders' Crown 3-year-old filly Trot, 1-9 on the overwhelming favorite number 3, Shake It Carry. They're at the post heading toward the start, and here they come. And they're off. Heaven's Door from between horses. Lifetime Pursuit toward the inside. Shake It Carry under a hard early hold. Riveting Rosie kicks out quickly for Paul McDonnell, trying for the lead and looking to cross over from the outside. Also underway from the outside is CBS, who races up into fourth. So Shake It Carry is back in fifth in the early going. Market Rally follows her sixth. Then it's Struck by Lindy in seventh. Eighth is Cam Tabb's Fortune, and Vanity Matters is ninth and trailing the field. Riveting Rosie to the lead. Lifetime Pursuit pops the pocket coming after her. The front split in 27-1. Riveting Rosie a short advantage, but here comes Lifetime Pursuit, the Oaks champion for Gin Gras, and she glides right on by to make the front. Heaven's Door is up close, racing in third. On the inside is CBS in fourth, and Shake It Carry is fifth. Patient so far as they head down the back stretch. The pace beginning to slow as Lifetime Pursuit taps the brakes on the front end there. Market Rally is waiting for Shake It Carry to go, and she in turn flushes out CBS, who's coming first over as they reach the half in 55-3. Further back in the field, gapped in eighth is Can Tab's Fortune, is struck by Lindy, slides up in traffic at the rail, and at the back is Vanity Matters, who is the trailer, and they race around the far turn, and Lifetime Pursuit leads the way. CBS marching up on the outside to her wheel to apply some pressure. Riveting Rosie is locked in the box, and Shake It Carry looms the danger. She is poised, and she is three wide right now for Ron Pierce, coming to three quarters. Lifetime Pursuit bracing for the challenge on the lead. 1:24-4, the three-quarter split. Shake It Carry is charging hard on the outside, and Shake It Carry is coming on to the lead. In between horses, CBS. Lifetime Pursuit trying to hang in there at the rail. Market Rally is fourth on the outside, but it's Shake It Carry with a 16th to go, and Shake It Carry is drawing clear. CBS second, Riveting Rosie in traffic, struck by Lindy on the outside. Shake It Carry, back-to-back Breeders' Crowns for her. Finishing second was CBS, then Struck by Lindy, tight for fourth, 1:52-2.